Hello, hello! Here we are with our second Bell Chemistry experiment. So champ, what are we going to do today?
Invenroid.
What does that mean?
You see a metal tree go before your very eyes in this vision.
We are going to see a metal tree grow.
Yup.
Isn't that exciting? So what all do we need? Can you tell?
Let's see. Safety goggles, nitrile gloves, safety underlay, which I don't think we have.
So we are using the tray. And then we have, you can look here and tell.
Then we have, let's see, sodium hydrogen sulfate, tin chloride, a dish, we didn't have springs, so we used clip-ons, a connector, battery holder, wires.
Okay, let's get going. I'm so excited about this, champ.
We've already added the batteries, which is the first step.
Yes.
Second step. Perform the experiment. Done. Secure the spring. We don't have springs. That's done. Make sure the springs.
We're
using clip-ons, of course. Attach wires.
Okay. So,
is
battery has two sides, plus and minus.
Does this one go here or does this one go here?
One on each side, doesn't matter which side is which, because both are same. The clips are same. One side we are connecting the positive part of the battery and one side we are connecting the negative part of the battery.
I wonder if the black one is the negative, since black is always negative.
I think you're right. Red would be positive and black would be negative. So, our little circuit here is ready. What are we supposed to do next?
Pour off the sodium hydrogen, okay?
So we have to mix sodium hydrogen sulfate.
Mix it first.
Yes, now pour. So adding sodium hydrogen sulfate to tin chloride. We have to pour the whole solution. And it's a shaking time once again with a timer of 30 seconds. Haha. Silly glove. Okay. Ting 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 ta la la ta la la ting 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 ta la la ta la la ting 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 ting. Music. And he smiled. 30 seconds over. So it's time to pour the solution in petri dish and I'm so excited to see the metal tree. Is it difficult to open? Let me help you. Time to pour the solution in the petri dish. Okay. Some solution got wasted. And we can see that metal tree has begun to grow. Oh, this is so amazing. We observe that the liquid is not enough to cover the dish and there is an instruction booklet which says we are supposed to pour some liquid soap to decrease its surface tension by adding, and this was not mentioned in the phone instructions. Let's see what's happening now. Now when we are pouring that,
I'm literally just putting it into the this and it's
covering.
Yeah. Nothing going from here.
That's a good question. Let's see, this was the positive side and this was the negative side, right? Positive attracts the electrons and negative throws the electrons. So electrons have started moving this side. That's the reason it's not growing from the other side.
The metal tree. It's amazing to watch how it's growing. But I wonder, find this particular pattern.
What I can also observe here is this metal clip has started decaying. If you look at that corner,